twice. He treated me real nice, real nice. After a while, it turned into a 3-month-old affair.
3-month-old affair.
When Joseph needed to talk, he said, Lakeisha, sit down in the chair. He said, I'm sorry, baby.
Sorry, baby.
You can see a family of my own. So I smiled and told them that I have a husband and 3 kids too. So you can see I've got someone. I could never belong to you. But sometimes my baby just tries to do what he do. And that's when I call you up to finish his job on. That's why I tell you,
I don't wanna be your girlfriend.
I just wanna be your friend.
Too much going on in my life, to even add you in.
To say, see, I told him I needed someone to make me feel real good. Just a part-time lover,
a part-time lover.
Is this understood? See, my man needs time on his own, and the kids are too young to understand that the love that I need right now can only come from a man. Cause you see, I need to vent just a little bit. See, I'm about to tell you what's going on within this song. Cause see, some of you may not understand. Now those of you who feel me. Those of you who do not, just listen, cause you just might learn something. Now first of all, I just want you to know why I'm not trying to be anybody's girlfriend. You see, cause I got a good man at home. Him any less. I'm just trying to find me some fruit that I cannot get home. So I got myself a part-time lover. And as I was calling him, asking him for certain things, and things started getting good, getting hot, getting wet, getting... Ooh. That man thought that I wanted something more. He thought I wanted to be his girlfriend. So just when he started to tell me something that he felt was gonna break my little heart, and he said, and I have children at home. I told them, baby, you ain't got to worry about me wanting none of that.
Don't worry.
You ain't got to worry about me calling your wife, telling her that I'm the new chick in town. Cause see, at home, and I'm not dealing with that by myself either, cause you know, he's got a woman on the side.
Woman on the side.
You want me to tell you again? He's got a woman on the side.
Woman on the side.
Yeah, I'm getting real.
leave it raw, thawed out. You know what I'm saying? Now see, I had to let this man know I got exactly what you got. I got a husband and I got three kids. Sometimes my husband has to go out and do what he do, and what he do is, yes, he has somebody to satisfy his natural needs too. Now don't think that he's gonna leave me because some woman out there is giving him some love and attention and affection. She's only doing what I can't do when I'm out doing what I do. For me, myself, and I.
Me, myself, and I.
'Cause see, one thing about a woman, she ain't gonna come in and try to love you all the way by herself. She's got to be there part-time if she's already got something else occupying the time. You feel me what I'm saying? I hope I'm not losing nobody.
Can you feel me?
But you know what? Sometimes, ladies, we do get confused, and that's when we have to call up a girlfriend or another and talk. So I called up my girl, Millie Jackson, and I said, hey, Minnie, I got me a part-time lover girl. She said, baby, 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 hold on now. You got your part-time lover? I said, yes. Yeah. She said, tell me something, baby. I want to know one thing. And that is, does he go all the way? And I said, huh? She said, does he go all the way, baby? See, I don't want to know from you, sugar. It's does he go all the way? Ooh, ooh, all I want to know
is he an all-the-way lover?
Yeah. So I jumped back in the conversation. I said, Millie girl, sometimes he does a little candy licking. And sometimes he bang, bang, bangs on the headboard. And sometimes he, stands up in it. Still not enough to make me want to be his girlfriend.